right now we are stripping this number 6 gauge wire. I'll show you how to strip, because we don't have the stripping tool for this kind of this thick wire. We have to use our knife or a blade. Okay, so the idea is, first we'll cut like this horizontally and we'll make one slit over here, then we can remove the insulation. So just for showing you, I'll just mark it with my marker. The measurement you have to take as per your lug size. Horizontal, and we'll make one straight slit like this. So let us, you just have to be careful so that you don't touch the conductor, otherwise your strand may cut. So just little press, you will get this by your experience trying it every time. No need of marking, just for the video I have done marking. Okay, so I'll slit it straight. So let's see if it is done. So in this cable there are two insulation, one is white upper one, the other is blue lower one. So same thing we have to do for the blue also. Just take care you don't cut the strand. Just see if the strands is okay. You should not cut any strand and you get a clear cut. So this wire is ready for crimping on the lug or the pin, whatever. Thank you.